friends, welcome to Decorandmore with Sakshi. New year is already started and I wanted to start the new year on a positive note with God's blessings that gives me a unique opportunity to attempt a very popular Indian Asian art from state of Kerala, primarily based on themes portraying Indian gods, that is Kerala mural art. So without wasting time, let's get started.
As the name suggests, this popular Asian Indian art form is practiced primarily in the state of Kerala, where the Asian temples such as Shiva temple in Ettumanoor, Krishnapuram palace and many churches across the state display traditional mural paintings dating back between 9th and 12th century CE. Kerala mural painting is greatly inspired by Hindu mythology. Most of the paintings are portraying Hindu gods, goddesses or are related to a theme with a strong devotional message. I am making a sketch of Lord Krishna with flute in his hand. Kerala mural paintings are primarily painted on the walls and the first step in the process is to prepare the wall using the mixture of quicklime and juice of very tender coconut. For my painting, I am using a white acrylic paper instead. My sketch is completed now and I am going to use the black sharpie pen to highlight the outline of the sketch.
Next step is to fill the colors. Similar to other Asian art forms, muralist uses natural colors prepared from vegetable and mineral pigments for mural painting.
But here I am using acrylic colors for my painting. Panchavarna, which means 5 exclusive colors, that is red, yellow, green, black and white, are used in the traditional mural painting, and each color represents a specific virtue of the character. Like green color is used for spiritual, divine or dharmic characters. Red to golden yellow color is used to signify power. White color is used for mean characters, whereas black color is used for evil or demon characters.
I hope you liked my today's video. If you are new to my channel, please go and check my other DIY ideas as well. Please do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications on my upcoming videos. Please do like, share and comment. I'll see you next time with new DIY ideas. Till then, bye.